What's going on, guys? It's your boy Cat, and welcome back to another Dress and Craft. And I'm joined by Kane and I have like a bunch of those in my chest.
Yes!
We're on the Dress and Craft, and we're gonna make Tinker Smeltery.
Mine.
Stop throwing stuff at me. I'm trying to fill my inventory up.
Here's something.
Shadow, do you not have any armor? Like we're gonna drown. Okay. She has Shadow has this thing where she just doesn't wear armor half the time.
I live in a dangerous area. I need the armor. I live in a dungeon. I need the armor.
I'm gonna quickly see. Yeah, I don't like how you sleep. Oh, Kane also made me this ender chest that's got all purple right now. And I have an ender pearl and a golden egg.
Do the egg.
Golden egg stuff. I'm doing it somewhere.
No, that's disabled.
Why, have you disabled it?
Should be anyway.
How do
tiny
I...
child!
Do I just summon?
No, you're right.
Oh, it wasn't gonna work when I was right clicking. It's spinning. Golden eggs. There's nobody alright to choose. Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go. I'm gonna have a mini me. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down. Let's take
it. Just gonna be over here.
What?
Well, it didn't start lifting up all the blocks.
It's picking me up. Wait, how do I make it stop following me?
You can't.
You just gotta lock him in the room. And he just broke the torch.
Oh yeah, they do that. They break torches.
I don't remember them doing that.
I forgot they do that. They're children. They wreak havoc. It's adorable.
How do I get it to follow me? Small child. They don't have a lead.
He's desperately trying. Yard. Yep, that's definitely Kyle's child.
Why did you make me do this?
Oh, that's funny.
Breaking the torches.
This is a thing now. Move your feet. That's with me. Till that is all you want to do. When everyone has gone, why did you make me do the egg now?
Oh, I'm dying. Tiny child.
No, I can't leave you now.
Just put all the torches on the wall. There we go. Kane helped you.
There's your mini me.
Kane hit a spare safari net.
Oh, thank you. Right, I really also want to make a chump loader at some point as well. I have doors.
Not too hard.
Shadow, I have doors.
Yay! Door. We can just dance
Try to keep this place a little bit more natural.
Remember, you can take a carpenter's hammer and change the look of it.
Yeah, I'll do that later, though. That's a good for now. Yeah. What was I gonna say?
Also, I brought you a housewarming present.
But Shadow, you know what you are.
Hey! Get over here!
Ow. Can you not?
I pushed it in the corner.
Ian stuck on chair. But I have an endoscope. I have a pistol on me, and I have my back.
I wasted diamonds on you.
I mean, could have made diamonds, but I have some diamonds. I can.
Right,
we're gonna go find some grout. Then we're ready for an adventure.
Down.
I don't want to move it from around my area because it kind of looks really natural and I'm trying to keep that.
There's one part of it, then we need sand and we need clay.
You go down into my mine, there's a gravel spot there.
I'm just going to go
out. Platform!
I'm eventually going to make stairs to get up here, by the way.
I see gravel.
Yeah, gravel.
And sand.
I found the gravel. Is there any clay in there, Shadow?
No, it's marble.
There's a ravine. Gravel.
I also keep having this lightning glitch as well, where it just like goes black.
What, on the side of the thing? Yeah, that's either Natura or
Violet. Yeah, there's clay, gravel, and sand.
Yes.
Okay. I already have like a bunch of bricks that I kind of stole from the village. That Kane had to return back to me because I told him to hold on to them.
So yeah, you want me to let them mix.
You just need the stuff for the controller.
I did do a bit of work like on camera, obviously, like doing the phone and everything. I just thought that might be a little wrong if you guys thought.
This way.
What's this way? I don't know where you are. You're a bat, so.
Use the map, Kyle!
Oh, hi. I'm terrible at using maps. I don't even know how to read a map IRL. Am I going the right way, Kay?
There's a water spot over here. Just stay with me until we grow.
There's just someone. Trust me when I say. Okay.
Yep.
And
there's some clay in there.
I found sand. I have 51 sand. I've lost the boy.
Ooh, what's this?
That's where a lucky block was.
Oh. Yeah.
Plenty of sand, plenty of gravel, plenty of clay.
Are you more to the east? West? East?
Oh, there's a cave down.
You know the town that's close to Files to the east?
Mm-hmm.
Now the wall, we're directly to the west of it, at the bottom of the water spot.
There you are.
Something I will need, Shadow, like, you know how you offered me with the pop stuff earlier?
Mm-hmm.
I will need the Emmy's crystal stuff.
Oh, yeah. So it's cool.
I actually just found one of those seeds.
Yeah, we're all gonna need that.
Yeah.
I got some Sergius quartz. I haven't come across any charged yet.
No, I just got Sergius quartz. I mean, you can charge them, not that hard to charge. Where you go, I go to. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. I have 35 gravel over a stack and 41 sand.
What?
That's
just
right, now how the hell do
I... Snowman pet! Anybody want the snowman pet? Kyle, you want the snowman pet?
What does the snowman pet do?
It gives you snowballs.
You made a waypoint at your home, right, Kyle?
Yeah, I'm following it. You say we're taking on water, yeah, we're sinking now. I want these for magical props, like we're gonna drown. But we both know how to swim, no worries, as we'll find out. Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go to. Wild rice. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going found down wild rice. With you. Let's take it slow. Hey, Trevor, guess what?
Who cares
where we like gotta be? You know you'll have a good somewhere of your way. Let's take it slow. Let's head back home so we can make the small tree. Well, at least make the tank. One of these days I'm going to make a tinker hammer and just look at me like that. You're still mine. And I have the
best times, no matter what we do. You're not a vampire, you can open your open the door.
That would be busted in my face.
I have a grab. I have a second. And if you hit the bottom,
I'm going down with you. I love that.
I think that's literally the same thing as well.
Mm-hmm.
He's just
tired. Yeah, it's not Groud, it's Groot. But yeah, it is a reference to Groot.
Cool reference as well. My boyfriend obviously likes to play Airsoft. And on his vest he's got a patch that says I am Groot. He's literally a Groot. Apparently when he went last time he got a couple of laughs.
So, where are you gonna put your smell to?
What should I put? Look into my eyes and don't be shy. Feel the music in your blood. I'm probably gonna like move these chairs and have it here. The rhythm in my bones. What these chests are just temporary.
They're always built it into a wall.
But I plan on like move your feet, kind of come on, bringing the dirt back on us a bit more. I don't know.
I'm sure the area will develop over time.
Like I did a lot of work off camera. Like, there was an island up there I wanted to move because I wanted to really into witchery. And I know some of the witchery things have to be outside.
I'm ready to help. All my other stuff is in a chest. Where do you need me in the demo?
No, I don't need to demo anywhere right now.
Okay.
Where?
Here to help.
I'm gonna start moving this sort of stuff.
Actually, yeah. I need to dump my stuff out here and then help you move stuff.
Uh, I have made one smell for control so far. Oh, I got a book. Mighty smelting.
Do you want me to move this box? Or do you want me to move this box?
I need to make my chest first.
Yeah, I have nothing in my inventory except for your stuff.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have the chest up into the room here. So yeah, just start moving stuff into these chests over here, should I? Can you pass me the chest before you do it?
No.
Oh, I can't do this much better. This is my home waypoint. It's called my home. And then there's another waypoint over there that's like also called home of the mouth. That's what I was doing. Shove them into one chest, I'll like sort them eventually.
I put all your dirt in one chest.
Oh, yeah, no, that's perfect.
That's more of a hassle than anything else.
Okay, how you make a dream?
I'm being efficient! Just break the chest! Ooh, you have a birch forest biome and nutrient something.
Nutrient distillation.
What does that mean?
One of the spawners opened a mine factory. The spawner required it. That's like a produce of it, I guess you'd call it.
Yeah. Alright, all that stuff is moved.
Where did you put my smell in there?
They were in the chest here.
Dirt! I don't know why I'm laughing. Am I in the way? Am I in the way? Am I in the way?
Stop!
I know, I'm over here now.
Well, I did have levels until you killed me.
Had what?
Well, you remember when you killed me here on the steps as a bat? All my levels come back.
Yeah, so before I started recording, I kind of killed like Kane here when he was a bat.
It's okay, Aaron did that to me. That was hilarious.
Yeah, he did it on accident though. Kyle did it on purpose.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, that was hilarious though. I'm just like, I'm gonna go say hi to Aaron. Oh, look, a bat!
I don't really need the book, so I kind of don't really know what I'm doing.
Ah,
won't be left when I put the tank on.
Alright, there's no melted metal in here yet.
No, but it does.
Oh, shoot!
There has to be something in here to begin with to get blood.
Damn it.
The tank also has to be on the same level.
Yes, that's a controller.
What?
Yeah.
But I've always done it where I put the tank on top.
This old version.
Yeah, no, I did the same thing.
Yeah, I would advise actually putting the sink there.
Yeah, I like to have it. Yeah, I like to have it where it's so that I can actually literally access
it. Lava generator.
That's gonna be annoying. You asked me how he got
here, cause you don't know how. Let's punch him in. Yeah, wanna toss one of those down here real quick? You're gonna put the smelter in this corner, right?
The controller's right here already.
The tank. Yeah, you don't need to have that.
I mean the tank.
That's what the tank's gonna be. You don't need to have that as a brick.
Yeah, but you'll see the dirt. If you put a sear brick there, you'll see the brick instead. You know, just an aesthetic thing.
I'm on it!
I already got one.
Oh.
I got extra sand just for that reason. I can ask a question, kid, about the smelters. Can you have more than one sear tank? Would that work?
Yeah. But the easiest thing to do is just use one tank and make a lava generator and just pipe it into the tank.
I mean, we're on a fish and start on the game, so would it work for just like the start game and then you could later on probably change it?
Yeah, you can change it later.